The state government has ordered an immediate investigation into revelations aired here on 7 News about the stabbing of a teenager allegedly by a mental health patient. The review will examine how the man was allowed to leave the custody of New South Wales Health twice, despite advice that he was a public threat.
From the Deputy Premier, an understatement.
It is not good enough.
Referring to the bureaucratic bungle that enabled a knife-obsessed, mentally ill man to allegedly stab this 17-year-old boy in the neck.
I'm advised that the Commissioner of Police and the Secretary of Health are conducting a joint review into what happened here. It's obviously very concerning.
Last night, 7 News revealed after police arrested John Hickey for knife possession, Nepean Hospital's mental health unit didn't just allow him to escape. After his recapture, Hickey was allowed to walk out a second time, released despite advice he was dangerous.
That's why there'll be a review.
Privately, government ministers are seething at this lapse by New South Wales Health, especially so soon after the Westfield Bondi Junction rampage committed by another man with a history of mental illness. Operation Foil targeted knife crime April 11 to 13, and ironically, the violence during and since has escalated astonishingly. A teenage boy charged with stabbing to death a 16-year-old at Doonside. A day later, the Westfield massacre, 6 killed. 2 nights after that, the Wakeley church attack, another teenager. Last weekend, 2 stabbed to death in 24 hours, Quakers Hill and Narromine. And Monday, the alleged murder of a 10-year-old girl. That's why police will likely be given powers to conduct metal-detecting knife searches.
We will have everything on the table and look at everything in relation to knife law.
Useful for public precincts, say victim advocates, adding cultural change is needed, though, to target premeditated attacks.
They're not going via places of congregation. They're just going directly to the victim and stabbing them.
Robert Evardia, 7 News.